foot placement test. You're going to take your body and you're just going to set your feet up at hips width. You're going to take a look down at your feet and see what direction they're pointing. If they're pointing both at 12 o'clock straight ahead, you get 0 points. If they're pointing at 1 o'clock and 11 o'clock, then you would get 1 point. If they're pointing a lot further out, you get 2 points.